Package in my bed. Today we're gonna be doing a clothing haul. Now I got this package like a week ago and I've been holding it for this week until I had time to make this video, and right now I kind of have time to make it, so we're gonna try to make this work. But I have a Fashion Nova package full of shirts and hoodies, and I think that's about it. I didn't get no pants or nothing, but basically, this is a clothing haul for Fashion Nova during the winter. So, like, comment, subscribe, and let's get on to the video. Okay, guys. So, also, as well as what I'm trying, I'm gonna try on these shirts that I had got from the mall like last month because I never tried them on. So, that's gonna be last.
2 hours later.
This is the first shirt. Hold on, y'all, because I got a stomach and I'm like. Yeah.
Call them Nestle, they crunchy, man. Ride them like a cowgirl, I'm a country fan. Ain't talking medicine, but I made a morphine. Ever since I put the cookie on quarantine, like a relay race. When I run up in the spot, bitches know they place. Slide on a nigga, I'ma need my skates. Social distance, I'ma need my space. I done did it, I won with it. I made peace with myself, at one with it. I can't let that goofy nigga come dump in it. I told you. I know that you feeling me. I can tell that you feeling me. Acting like you was dead at me. Boy, you really be killing me. How you digging me, aching me? Boy, you gotta be shitting me. It's like a comedian. You gotta be kidding me.
Beatbox. Keep watching. This is the her shirt. I really like this. It's really cute, though. Okay, fun fact. I don't own hoodies. So I finally got one because I've been wanting one for a while. This is so cute. Look at it. I got a men's. This is a men's small because men's run big and I usually wear a medium. So this is a men's small. I really like it, y'all. Hold on. Let's do a 360. Hold on, let's do a 360. Oh no, that looks a mess. I might have to do something with this hair, guys. Give me a second. Yeah, gotta give this a 360. Look. It looks so cute, y'all. Like, I don't own hoodies, and it's like this, like my first hoodie. It's so cute. My sneakers. I have a pair of sneakers that are like white and orange. So yeah. And I think it'll look cute with like black tights and this. Just like this exact outfit with the sneaks. So. And y'all see it says Poetic Justice on my sleeve. And it got Tupac on my shirt. And Poetic Justice. And then the people from the show. I mean the movie or whatever. But your orange looks so good on me. Look at my skin glowing. It's glowing. Say my summon of my desire. Missing the sun of my. Look at my nails. I don't think I showed y'all. Next. This thing I brought was this cute, like, fluffy hoodie, furry hoodie type thing. I think it's really cute, though. I really like it. I'll probably wear it tomorrow. I wear it tomorrow. See, y'all, it's really cute, though. I probably might wear it tomorrow. It's so cute. Anyway, y'all. 360. Oh. Okay. 360. I won't even fight. I don't know if I said this, but like, this is my last item from Fashion Nova. So now I'm about to move on to the two shirts that I got from these random business owners. They never told me no Instagram, nothing, so I can't give them a shout out. So I got last month, so I'm gonna try those on. Cause I never did. I won't beat them up. Yeah, buddy. New t-shirts, yeah. Anyway. New t-shirts, yeah. Say no. 360. Next. Yes, yeah. New t-shirts, yeah. Wait. What she did after that? I wanna get well. Take me for a ride, boy. Give me another side, boy. Come on, my boy. I wanna get right. Pull up in it. Make it say, do that again. Pull up in the ah. I'm gonna make that ah. Step in the name of love. Step in the name of love. Let me show y'all my. Which one? I'm zooming on it and then. Hold on. Wait a second. I'm trying to organize this thing. My room is pretty small. Okay. So. 2022 vision board. That says. It was a struggle for me to put this up here because I'm so little. But. That says has consistency. Now, for this side, I put all the things. Majority of the things I have to have consistency, or what comes to my mind will have consistency. And that's YouTube. I gotta be consistent with YouTube because I want 1,000 subscribers. So, no more taking yearly breaks. I want my own business. That's lip gloss and lip products and all of that. So, this is like things that you'll learn within manifesting in that business. This says improve productivity. All of this is being productive. A lot of these, majority of these things is being productive in my life. And I'm the type of person where I gotta stay productive. I can't sit in a room all day, sit in the house all day. I get depressed and start overthinking about what's going wrong in my life. And then I start crying about it and it's too much. So, workouts. I usually work out in the summertime, so I'm gonna work out in the summertime and hopefully I'll be consistent to it, and then I will be consistent to it to like about August and then I stop. So that's that. Because when school time comes, it be taking away my time that I have to work out because I'm working out in the morning and I can't work out in the morning during school because I get up in the morning to go to school earlier than I would work out. So yeah, no. Anyway, these are money pictures. So, the money pictures represent basically my business and me having a job, basically, and doing multiple things to have different incomes. Like, I want to have incomes from different resources, basically. And that's what this money is about. And I'm tired of being broke and, like, relying on people. And it's like, trying to get things done, but I can't get it done because I have money and then I don't have money that I'm stressing about. How long is it going to take me to get that money? And it's like, this is what I'm doing right now. And it's stressing me out. So, consistent money. There you go. My career is that I want to have for my life when I get older is human services. I want to be involved in human services. So, this is a human services career clusters pick. I'm not sure which cluster do I want to join, but I just know I want to be in human services. But there's 4 different clusters on here. And what else? This is an inspiration thing. It just says creativity, thinking, just different words, motivation, inspiration. The whole point of me getting this is because I do want to be inspirations to people. On my video before when I told my diabetic story, I have got a lot of messages after that of people with diabetes or just got diabetes and they was inspired by it. And it got a lot of views and stuff. So, it made me feel good. Like, it made me feel like a good person. Like, I can inspire people to do better and, like, let their feelings out and talk about things and do this and accept them for them. And I want to be that type of person. So, that's that. It says self-care. I mean, this is not that. But anyway, next. It says self-care is not selfish. Now, I put this because I put a lot of people before me. I don't buy a lot of stuff for myself. I don't focus on me at all. I don't. And it's like, I'm trying to now. Now I want to do what's going to make me happy. I want to start focusing on me. I don't want to keep doing what everybody else, like how everybody else feel. If I do this, how it's going to make this person feel in the long run. I'm tired of like not doing what I want to do because it's making them feel some type of way. But it's my life. So it's like, yeah, that's how I live basically my whole life. And it's like, I'm tired of doing it now. Anyway, so it says self-care is not selfish. And I want to be able to do things that I want to do and take care of myself mentally. And if I'm feeling like I'm stuck or discouraged because I can't do what I want to do, that's not taking care of myself mentally. Mm-hmm. So, next is this is letter grades. It had like all of them, but I cut it out to where it just had A's to B minus. And these are the grades that I want to stick around. I want my lowest grade to be a B minus. I don't want my lowest grade to be a C. I don't want that. Anyway, this says honor student. How my grades are looking now, I do deserve an honor roll, but I'm not sure how my school is doing things because of COVID. Like, we was going to have honors mentioned this week, tomorrow, and they canceled it because of COVID. So, I don't know. This is, okay, this says happy diversity. This is my diabetic anniversary that's in March that I want to have a party for. All of these is along with it. These are the treats, like diabetic, like these are treats that you have during my parties, but it's based off diabetes. So they made like a needle, they made a band-aid, they made the medicine, one of the medicines that we take. And these are cookies. They got the diabetic thing, and then it says type 1. This says people make time for what matters to them. That goes for this whole entire board. It's not nothing specific, it's this whole entire board. And it's to keep in my mindset, like, I want to do this, I want to make this happen, and I don't want to fail in life, basically. This says cheers to 17, because this year I'll be 17 years old. I wanted to go to New York for my 17th birthday, or at least some point in this year, but I'm not sure that's going to happen because of COVID results, like, rising or whatever. It's increasing. So yeah, that's that. Now I can move on to here. This says, don't run the red lights. Best of luck on your driver's test. And then you got the stop sign stuff. Not the stop sign, but like, you know, the lights. And then that says, congratulations. And then there's a car. It said you passed at the bottom, but I cut that out. But I cut it out so I can be able to fit on the thing. But basically, I wanted to at least get my permit or like have it studied to where I memorized everything by this year. Because just transportation on the bus and stuff is just no. And then it's like, I'm 17 years old, and it's like, I want to do a lot for myself, and I can't get that done if I gotta rely on everybody else. Like, that's the hard part about it. That's one of the hard parts about it, because it's frustrating. Like, I gotta get this done, and then I wake up and everybody's going in the house because they got cars and I don't. Like, that's frustrating. And I gotta keep saving up ones and fives for buses. Like, no. Anyway, this says do what makes you happy. That's just like a mental reminder. This is two people holding hands, a girl and a guy. This goes for my relationship. I do want to have more focus on my relationship, because throughout these couple months, it has just been like too much going on with the whole moving and family problems. And it's like my relationship has been like, we don't see each other as much, and I want to see him more. So that's it. That's just what I want to focus on. I want to focus on bettering my relationship to where we're okay. Right now, us not seeing each other, that's going to affect any relationship. That's like long distance, and I can't do that, man. That joint is stressing me out even more. I can't do that. I can't do the long distance, bruh. But it says, dude makes you happy, and he makes me happy. So he's going to be one of my priorities to focus on. And he already was one of my priorities to focus on. But I'm trying to do more about it, basically. Anyway, this says mental health, journaling for mental health. And then it says, like, little things, like, little sentence fillings. Like, today I can't really see it because it blurred out. But This says art journaling for anxiety, dwelling in the mystery. That goes more so towards the mental health journal thing, because since October 2021, I've got a journal and I've been trying to journal more and better my mentality, and it's just been like I've been consistent about it. And I've been keeping track of like my mood swings and my mood tracker and how I'm feeling today. And it's like, it makes me look back at it. And I just be looking like, every time the month is over, I look back and I just be looking like, dang, like I had no good days or I had no fun days. And it's like, I just been stressing. And it's like, that's how my journal is looking right now. Like, my mood tracker is not the best. I can't wait to make another one next year. And I'm really trying to complete all of those goals by the beginning of 2023. I'm trying. And I hope I can. Even though, like, I don't have good enough resources, I hope I can. But not good enough, like, the best resources. But I hope I can. So, we're gonna start. I'm already starting my party thing. I already started taking off with that. It's just like, you know, I'm just stressing about money because I gotta pay for all this stuff and I don't have the money. So at the same time, I'm starting a party thing and I'm trying to get a job at the same time. And that's complicating me. And then it's school at the same time. So like those three, I'm not really worried about school though, but basically those two. But getting a job and having a diversity is what's stressing me out right now, on top of not seeing my boyfriend and then, yeah, I applied to like 20 jobs and then they either don't respond, they take too long to respond, I'm calling them, they don't answer, I show up, they tell me stuff like, oh, write down all your information, I'll contact you, and they never contact me, so I gotta keep showing up. That's irritating. Or they decline me and say, your schedule don't work with our schedule because we want more morning shifts. I have school. You can't get more morning shifts. Or that's what somebody just told me today. That pissed me off. And then, what else? It was something else. Oh, or they decline me because of my age or my experience. And then it's like, I'm also got to think about the locations of the job and how I'm getting there. And it's just too much. And it's like, can y'all just like hire me already? Like y'all keep talking about, oh, let me get back to you. Write down your information and come in for an interview and all of that. And then it's like, what am I doing this for if you keep telling me the same thing? Like, yeah, y'all. I hope y'all like this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Make sure you share this video because I'm really trying to boost up my YouTube channel. I got a whole bunch of ideas that I want to do. I just haven't got started on it because I need the money to get these ideas started. So, that's still in the process, but like, comment, subscribe, and bye.